that I added coconut oil, onions, and pandan leaves, rampe. So let this fry. So while this is frying, I'm going to make the garlic and ginger paste. Ginger garlic paste. Add tomatoes. Green chillies. Add the green chilies. Cinnamon, black cardamom, cloves, green cardamom, star anise, and some mace. Now, let's add all these spices. And give it a good mix. So while this is frying, let's cut our paneer into cubes. Add the paneer. and mix it well. Salt to taste. Turmeric powder. Black pepper powder. Mix well. Vegetable stock cubes, dried chili flakes, to this I'm going to add, this is basil leaves, couscous. I've soaked it in water and with some coconut milk I've ground it into a thick paste, add that in. Mix well. This is sambar rice, about 500 grams. I washed it, soaked it and strained it. Add that here. Now mix everything well. So after frying for about 2 to 3 minutes, time to switch off the stove. Now, this is our rice cooker pan. We are going to add the rice to the rice cooker pan. Some fresh mint. Chop it. Fresh mint into the rice. So the rice was 500 grams, which is about 4 cups of this measure. So double the amount of water, so 8 cups of water.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8.
Now place this into the rice cooker. Our biryani is done. Paneer biryani. Fried onions. Paneer biryani is done. Try it out and let me know.